Too often, Omaha police officers arrive to a crash where a teen has lost his or her life due to distracted driving, something that could have been prevented. So those officers are taking it to the classroom to hopefully keep another young person from making bad decisions. Senior reporter Jake Mazakowski talked with teens about Project Nightlife in today's Safe Roads Now report.
It takes a moment for a choice to change a person's life. 14-year-old Kevin Ramirez Cabrera, an 8th grader at Norris Middle School, killed when a 15-year-old friend was driving 100 miles an hour down Riverfront Drive in 2017. He wasn't wearing a seatbelt.
What do most people call car crashes? Car accidents, right?
It's one of the examples officers Adam Turnbull and Angela Richards share with students during Project Nightlife.
Consistently, the number one cause of death for young people is car crashes.
They visited schools across the metro, including here at Westside High, sharing stories of kids they may know who have lost their lives or taken a life because of not wearing a seatbelt, distracted driving, and drunk driving to reduce the number of serious or fatal wrecks.
Enforcement, you know, writing tickets, we don't personally interact that much with a person. We issue a citation for a violation, and they have to go to court later and they pay a fine. They don't get a chance to ask questions. We don't present statistics. We can't relate things to real life that have happened to other people. But we could come up with all.
Officer Turnbull says establishing good driving habits with teens early is key to keeping them on the right road. The good news, they are getting the message.
I don't really be on my phone while driving because I'm with my sister. But
we spoke to three Westside juniors about what they learned. It wasn't hard to see the tragic losses in our community stuck with them.
And we don't see it every day because we're probably like oblivious to everything, but them coming in and showing us how bad distracted driving is really hit.
Omaha police say in 2017, one in four kids between the ages of 13 and 19 involved in a fatal crash were not wearing a seatbelt.
Probably to always wear your seatbelt no matter what, because it will save you in the end. If you do crash.
When we talk about fatal crashes.
Officers Turnbull and Richards hope these stories will keep them from being on the other end of a fatal crash. For Safe Roads Now, Jake Wasikowski, 3 News Now.
Last year, they did 125 Project Nightlife presentations for more than 4,000 metro area students. You can find all of our Safe Roads Now coverage on our website. Go to 3newsnow.com/saferoads and tell us how distracted drivers are affecting you. Email us at saferoads@3newsnow.com.